Mag-unboxing si Anton sa ano niya, guys.
Yeah, so that's
galing sa work.
Yeah, and I don't know what it is.
Yeah, unboxing while the kids is there. Oh. So what inside the box? Wow! Look at that!
Oh yeah!
Wow! That's Anton's favorite.
Oh,
happy. Wow! Look at that! What's that name? What's that langa?
Barbecue sauce, smoking.
Wow! Sauce. What else? You need to share it to
that's,
them.
That's natural exfoliating trade soap.
Then
T-rash powder, 3D rash, trash, rash,
rash, rash,
antibacterial and antifungal. Yeah.
What else?
That's my favorite present.
No, you didn't show the other one.
Yeah.
So they have this one shirt, that one. Can of beer, honey.
They opened unfiltered. Oh, that's my favorite beer, unfiltered.
So the one.
Yeah.
So and how about
interesting? Yeah, craft beer that I've never tried. So that's good.
Merry Christmas. Mm-hmm. So they have what's this, honey?
A cooler.
Yeah. Look. Wow, nice one.
Yeah.
Every year, guys, bibigyan sila ng ganito, guys. Every year. Ayan. Galing sa work ni Anton. Pekut ko. Ano gito? Gangkag brass eye. Why? Look.
I don't know.
Para kot-kot sa mga kan, baka dito.
Oh, that's position. Because we're in central Queensland and fishing is the most popular activity.
Yeah, but Anton doesn't know how to fishing.
Yeah.
Fishing in Waite. Witness to fishing.
Well, I have to learn when Michael grows up.
Then, what are Dodong Michael? Oh, hey, Dodong. So, this is all inside the box. The rest is nilagay na ni Anton sa fridge. Yan, barbecue sauce. T-rush powder. Then may sabon, guys, may brush para pansa mga kono buling. Then may ano to sa kapag uminom sila ng beer, ilagay dito. Oh. For example lang, guys, sa sample lang to. For example, this one, the beer. Then, tagay! Yan. Merry Christmas! Thanks for watching, guys. Michael, say, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Amping kanuna.
Вот наша, дети, настоящая зима. О, здесь мы гуляем. Наша дорожка. Помаши.
Привет, привет, ребяточки. Привет, ребята, мы идем к речке.
2 декабря, у нас зима. Мама идет к речке. Сегодня -2. Да. Олик помашет нам рукой. Я не помню. Антоша, ты купался в этой речке? Я не помню. Оль.
Не помню.
Да? Она не замерзла.
Потому что она из подземных источников питается.
О. Вот наша речка. Ира когда-то здесь купалась, хоть здесь и по колено.
Да, здесь много снега.